All right, hey guys, I'm gonna record a two Eminem songs. I'm gonna do the real Slim Shady, and then I might do my sing for the moment. Yeah, I might do that. Everybody's in. Oh my god, we're gonna have a problem here. We are really going to have a problem here. Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. See, this is the Eminem we all love. This is awesome.
I've never seen the video before.
I've seen the video. Yeah. What the heck? Yeah, this is a really crazy music video. So you're saying my friend CJ is imitating you? He's got the same haircut. Okay. Alright, I think that's enough right now. Alright, we did the real Slim Shady. Now it's time for one of my favorites. Sing for the Moment by Eminem. Now this is, man. Oh, I really want to get this console on DVD. the Eminem show. Oh my god, I'll have to look for it. I want to get this one and then his live from New York one. I don't think I've done a reaction video to this yet. If I have, this is gonna be a double. Right. Right. Eminem balling again. Dang, he's really good. He should play for the NBA once he retires as a rapper. That'd be pretty good. Maybe he could be a new Cleveland Cavalier. He's doing workouts too. He's lifting weights. Dang. Eminem does a lot in his free time. Right. Yep. True, true, very true. This came out in 2002. This was off the Eminem show. Yep. Yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Right. Very true. Yeah. That's what kids do nowadays. Right, you are. Yeah, yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video right here. Gotta upload two videos, this one and then the one I just recorded. So, thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.